it's a rainy day today, but it's supposed to get to 50s today. I don't think we're gonna make it to 50s today, but it's been a while since Kyle and I have been out for an adventure, so we are gonna go out for a little walk today in the rain. And the best part about it is when you go walk in the rain, there's nobody on the trail. So it's just, hopefully it's just gonna be Kylo and I enjoying a nice walk today out on the trail. Kylo, hey buddy. All right, there's the boy. Okay, you ready? Grab this leash, and then we should be good to go. Lock the truck, and we are off, man. We are off. This is like one of our favorite trails to walk on. Just a short trail by our house, but it's good to get a little walk in. The ice, buddy. Come on. I don't know if you can see, but it's starting to rain pretty hard. I think we're gonna be able to cross here, buddy. Holy smoke, huh? I don't think we're gonna be able to cross here. That's what we're looking at. Ice water, ice water. How are we gonna cross, buddy? That's ice, man. I don't know, that's a good idea, buddy. Yeah, we might have to go that way, huh? We have to go that way. Okay, come this way. Oh. Well, it looks like you can cross this by now, buddy. Yep. Ooh, I don't know. That looks like ice too. Ho, ho, ho. I don't know, buddy. Very careful. If you go around the edge, huh? I think if you go along the edge, we should be able to do it. Not chasing deer, got it? Good. Stay. We're not chasing the deers. Stay. there's like 5 deers ahead of us. He loves to chase deer, so I don't want him to chase them. There's actually more than 5, there's like 10 of them. With the melting and the rain. The melting and the rain. What you doing over there, buddy? What you doing over there, huh? All right, buddy, let's go. Come here. Okay. Come here. Go. Good boy. That was a wet adventure, huh, buddy?